We need to do everything in our power to protect the coastline.
The land is there. There's some birds and things, but we're not gonna push the birds too far away from it. And it's our dream.
Gaviota Coast is an irreplaceable environment. It is the only Mediterranean-style coast on the surface of America, and it is one of only five on the surface of the entire planet. Because there is a snake in this beautiful, unspoiled Garden of Eden, and that snake is residential development.
People underestimate the fact that, you know, if we just chip away little by little, it's going to be gone.
My professional opinion here, look, these Orange County developers are getting a little antsy about all this action going on because they don't want to be transferred to some worthless piece of property near LA. Believe me, I don't know a lot about a lot of things, but I do know real estate.
We would like to really fulfill a few small or big dreams that we have. I mean, my husband, of course, has worked so hard. Why shouldn't he have a heliport? Mm-hmm. Why?
I need some help, so that's kind of where I'm at right now.